Visibility, tree. Sky condition, few clouds at 600 feet, few clouds at 4,200 feet, few clouds at 11,900 feet. Temperature, 8. Dew point, 10. Altimeter tree 0.18. ILS runway tree left and ILS runway tree right in use. Landing and departing runway tree left and runway tree right. VFR aircraft, say direction of flight. All aircraft read back hold short instructions. Advise controller on initial contact you have golf. Toronto Airport information golf 1400 Zulu. Wind tree 55.
Ground Capybert 1872 with golf request taxi for takeoff touch and go.
Capybert 1872 taxi to land halt short of runway tree right using taxiway Tango Echo Delta. Contact tower on 118.3, flaps when ready.
Taxiing hold short runway tree right using taxiway Tango Echo Delta Capybert 1872. Tower Capybert 1872 ready for touch and go at runway tree right.
Capybert 1872 cleared for takeoff runway tree right left touch and go approved.
Cleared for takeoff runway tree right Capybert 1872.
Coordinate 72 clear, touch and go left, traffic runway 33 right. Wind 351 at Niner.
Cleared for touch and go runway 33 right, Cappy Bird 1872.
72 clear, touch and go left, traffic runway 33 right. Wind 351 at Niner.
Clear, touch and go runway 33 right, Cappy Bird 1872. Tower Cappy Bird 1872, cancel landing intention.
Cappy Bird 1872, your cancellation is received.
Traffic Cappy Bird 1872 Niner miles west 2100 feet inbound to land runway 26. Island traffic Cappy Bird 1872 5 miles northwest 2300 feet inbound to land runway 26. Island traffic Cappy Bird 1872 3 miles northwest 2200 feet inbound to land runway 26. 1872 3 miles northeast, 1,600 feet inbound to land runway 26. Toronto Island traffic, Cappy Bird 1872 is on base runway 26. Toronto Island traffic, Cappy Bird 1872 is on final runway 26 to land. Toronto Island traffic, Cappy Bird 1872 is clear of the runway.